स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज टर्मिनल पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस और TPD. इन सिंपल वर्ड वी से दैट वर्क डन इन मूविंग अ यूनिट चार्ज इन द सर्किट बिटवीन टू टर्मिनल्स ऑफ अ सेल. इट मीन्स व्हेन यू कनेक्ट अ सेल अक्रॉस अ रेजिस्टेंस आर, द सेल हैविंग EMF E, इंटरनल रेजिस्टेंस आर एंड कैरीज अ करेंट I. A is emitter used to measure current and V is just called voltmeter. Now, the amount of work in delivering a charge Q or current I throughout the circuit, only outside, not inside. The work done in moving a charge, unit charge from positive terminal to the negative one, just outside the cell, it is called TPD. In other words, we prove that total work done means external plus internal is equal to work outside across the cell plus to minus plus work inside between the terminal inside the cell across the liquid electrolyte. Here W is called V into Q. So V total, complete potential difference, into Q. VO means across terminal, it is TPD, that is into Q plus inside VI, internal drop, into Q. Here Q is cancelled out. So we can say that VT is equal to VO plus VI. VT is called EMF, means complete energy in the circuit delivered by the cell, is equal to VO TPD plus IR. It is V is equal to IR, Ohm's law. Here R is internal resistance of cell. VO is equal to E minus IR. And here VO is called TPD, EMF, and R is resistance.